Looks like the hotel. And what a surprise. The army is here. Bembe. Bembe, I'm at the hotel. And so is the army. You are ready for that.
It's the delicious little surprises that make life worth living.
Save me your bullshit. Let me guess. You want me to take them out?
You see? This is why I like it worse. Don't kill the soldiers for Rome. Do it for power.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that gunfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny.
The safe's in the restaurant. Bembe, it's done. I got your book.
Muy bien, Rojas. I can see why Clara has so much faith in you. You're such a good...
What you think I am?
Prove me wrong.
I don't have to prove anything to you. Tell me where to meet you.
I'm across the north bridge of the hotel.
Yeah. All this for a book. Any minute now. American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out. Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Danny, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross? But yeah, okay.
Danny Rojas, thank you for securing my new port.
Thought you wanted the book from the safe.
Can't a man have both? Of course, Via Judia Hotel is the real prize jewel. It's the best smuggling port on the South Coast.
You just needed someone to clear out the competition.
The Russians made good money from this place. And with this book of corrupt officials in their pay, that money will now flow to me. We are done here. But you and I still have business to do, Rojas. You've paid off some of Paolo's debt, but not all. Don't worry, I have more work for you.
Sorry, Clara. Good news. Maximus Matanzas is safe, and they've actually got a decent camp here. Bad news. They don't give a shit about Liberta.
Give it time, Danny. They've been through a lot. We can't beat Castillo without Talia's voice and Paolo's discipline. You just need to...
So you know?
It.
Yes!
Okay, Clara.
Oh, I can't wait to
gonna trust
Paolo
you know what the hell you're
shit.
Getting me into.
Time to pay off some. When the boat leaves, the boat leaves.
Our mutual friend, Bembe.
What did that snake have to say?
He says I do this one last dirty job for him. You walk away clean.
I'm not proud, but I do it again to get Talia and me out of Yara. Danny, I know the risk you are taking for me. I won't forget this.
Thank me if I get through this in one piece.
Te lo doy, quiero tenerte aquí en mi cama. Que no.
Got to be Raphael.
Bembe, why is it everywhere you send me, I find trouble?
Speculation is a waste of time. And time is money. Take matters into your own hands, Rojas. And first, Raphael is there somewhere.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny.
Thank you for this, Benicio.
Do anything.
Get out of here!
Muchas gracias. Vamos.
This is unbelievable.
You, come here. Gracias. Did Bembe send you?
Sí. Are you Rafael?
I got papers for you. They're in the truck nearby with Bembe's customers. You better hurry.
What about you?
I'm going back to my studio. I have more art to create.
Bembe, I got your clients and your papers from Rafael.
Okay, Ross. Now, make sure my precious cargo gets to the port.
Sí. Okay. Everyone good back there?
Sí, sí.
Vámonos. Yeah, I'm in the truck.
Boss waiting. Try not to damage the goods.
Goods. I got a truck.
I know.
Papers. Wait a minute. Christmas trees? Do we even grow those here?
Mexicans pay crazy money for this. How do you think El Presidente found the Marias in face?
Okay. Go through.
They better be here.
You do beautiful work, Rojas.
I'm sure our friends here will be very appreciative.
Ah, momento, amigos. This isn't your stop.
Que coño? They're not going.
Business expense.
The fuck does that mean?
My talent is commerce, Rojas. Why don't you leave that part to me and you can focus on your talents? Run back and tell Paolo he has my permission to leave. Vaya con Dios.
Paolo, good news. Bembe's off your back. That was one hell of a debt you owed.
Gracias, Danny. We keep this between us.
Talia hates everything Bembe represents. I owe you one. But Talia and I are still getting off this island.
Oye, bicho, I'm a segunda.
Oy, about fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
I swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking word out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Good spot for bicho's flyer bombs. Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong? Better get back to my graffiti.
Gracias.
just throwing out some trash. Nothing to see here.
Quédense en casa. Quédense seguros.
Bombs away.
Oh, shit!
Have a career here. I better get back to my graffiti.
Revolution is a virus. It infects our youth, transforming them from healthy patriots into animals and murderers. It spreads through our institutions, our culture, our way of life. A virus that destroys everything we have struggled to build. The only way to stop this virus is to destroy it at its source. Clara Garcia, we cut the head off the snake and leave the rest of the Libertad terroristas to rot.
Poseer y traficar las drogas resultará en sanciones graves, tal como encarcelamiento por vida.
I better get back to my graffiti.
Any unlawful activities during the curfew, call the PDP report. You are the eyes and ears of Yara.
Perfecto.
Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
I got it. Cojone.
Love you.
Keeping those wrists loose.
Don't know. She was on the board.
Shit. I'm good. One more. Check that one out. Bicho, I'm done.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's gonna unveil on live TV. And you are gonna swap it out for our banner instead.
Oh, I am I?
It's high up, but you can get there, right? You think Clara's gonna like it? Yeah, go team!
I'm into it. Go team.
Troyanans, wise words from our president, Anton Castillo.
Mitchell's gonna be pissed if I lose my powers.
Verdadero Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente, Antón Castillo.
Ahí encuentro llave.
Mitchell's gonna be pissed if I don't swap out those batteries.
Whoa. That's a view.
Bicho, I can now add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
More like the list of shit that makes you a fucking badass! Come meet me at the...
Mira! It's starting!
And now for a special announcement.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Antón Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Bájenla inmediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!